pilot is doing something that is slightly unfamiliar to him because he's used to coming down at this altitude, at this speed, toward the runway, with that gear hanging out there, slowing him down. So he's doing something he's not, you know, he might have done a simulator run on this every now and again, or might have done a low pass like this. And let's watch see as he comes down. Now watch how he feathers those props. All right, engine stops, but very smart move. Okay, now hold it, get it as slow as you can. Slow it down, nice and slow, right down the center line. This is picture perfect.
Wow,
picture
really perfect. That is beautiful.
Beautiful job.
Remarkable.
Beautiful job.
That's incredible piloting.
That's some hull damage. I bet those engines are not adversely impacted.
Did you notice
how he feathered those props? Those props stopped. And
wow.
if they had been spinning, it would have spun those PT-6 engines, which are turboprop engines, right off their mounts, and that would have been a big problem.
I am tailing for them. I mean, my heart was just pitter-patter, as I know everybody else's was, too.
I got to tell you, that should go on the training tapes, and off he goes. Okay, one, two.
Wow,
so
that
is fast. He had some help there, and that's all they had aboard was the two of them, and... Welcome to Fulton County Airport, gentlemen.
Either that or everybody else on board is just catching their breath.
Well, I suspect their instructions would have been to move quickly.
Wow.
Time to get off the airplane.
Oh, no, here comes somebody else.
Here we go.
There are more
Ooh.
People. Here they come. Now, I'm going to guess with that flight bag there, there's your hero.
Really
right
ready
there,
to
folks.
Get away from this plane, huh?
that's your hero. See if you can zoom in on that WSB. Give us a close-up. Yeah, they're shaking his hand.
And on the cell phone already.
Yeah.
We're safe. We made it.